to all. I am your host, Napk1n. This is Napk1n News. Rarely true, always for you. Our first story today is very exciting for the LGBT community. It turns out ChatGPT has come out as gay. Very exciting for the community. Our next story is, of course, David Dobrik has smashed another handsome man into the arm of a crane. This just breaking, we have an image. And lastly is, of course, new YouTuber Angry Napk1n has won the Sturgeon Award for Best News Show. That's all for today, folks.
Anything said in this video is not the responsibility of the Napk1n News team. This is satire, aka funny haha, so you should not be taken seriously. Napk1n News has not won a Sturgeon Award yet.